Why do you keep running away? Ah. No. He's very interesting looking. I like his hat. I want his hat. His hat would be cool to have. I'm not used to wearing these heavy clothes. Let's go back to my cute outfit. That's rather strapping. Let's go. Excuse me. I should try and use some magic or something. Change my pants. These aren't very nice looking. Hello? Look how my butt looks. I got one hidden. No! Yep. Bad timing. Very good. Very good. Oh, he's got bleed, huh? I can do this. I don't need my spells, though. I don't need my spells, so we could take that off. Yeah. Where me, boy? Are they passive here? He didn't even try to attack me like those ones over in that other place. You know what? Maybe I should change my weapon. It's just too slow. I do miss the rapier. My bastard sword. I don't know why I bothered getting the bastard sword when... Great EP. Large rapier. What? large rapier featuring a thin, sharp blade commonly used in life or death duels. Like its smaller counterparts, it's made for thrusting attacks. What? I can handle it too? What? Hold on. Wait, what's the... Oh my gosh. It's already better than my thrice upgraded S stock. Oh my god, this thing is huge. It's very slow though. Let's go with this. We'll see how we do. We will see how we do. Evergale. Gowl. Evergowl. Okay, let's see how I do with it with a rapier. Gives me that time to heal, which is really nice of him. Whack. He knows me so well. He knew I would turn to run. He knows me so well. Oh, that's good. That's funny. He reminds me a lot of the shadow enemies. There's no way I can parry that when he does his flying. Ugh. You're so strong. I got so pretty. Darriwil. I got so greedy. I thought if I was more offensive. I mean, it worked a little bit, but not too much. I went too hard with it. Okay, quick thing. If I get these berries, will they be gone in the Evergale? That's the question. No. They're new berries. He comes out because he doesn't want me to steal his berries. Dang. Bloodhound Knight Darriwil. He's just mopping the floor after every death of mine. Yo, 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 where are me boys? Yo, 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 funny, where are me boys? I can do it. I can get him. I can get him. Yeah, sneak up on him. Thank you.
No!
Okay, thank you. Excuse me. Excuse me. And then all the wormy boys are aggro to me. That would be sad. Are you mean to me now? No, you're all looking at me. Let's see. Let's look at this. There it is. Bloodhound's Fang. Strength and dex. Curved greatsword with a gently undulating black wield, undulating blade wielded by bloodhound knights. Fearsome blade capable of brutal airborne attacks. Slash upwards with the bloodhound's fang, using the momentum of the strike to perform a backwards somersault and gain some distance from foes. Fill up with a strong attack to perform. That's so cool. That's so cool. I want it. I want to use it. That's so cool. Now that I have done this, actually, I have been all down here. Let's go over here real quick. Stake of America. Oh, right. Ratty, hello. Ah. Why did he land like that? Wet tombs, weird ruins. Okay, seriously, what are these things? Oh. Enemy ahead? Parrot, try luring out. Hello. Doggy. Sorry. Where am I? I swear, these scarabs are so loud. Oh, because it's right. That is it, right? That's not it. Some land octopuses. Ah, oh, it's moving. Gosh. Whoa. It looks like those things that I saw underground. I don't think it's going anywhere, so I'm going to check out these ruins really quick. Beast liver. Oh gosh. Probably have a million of them by now, but I have them. Was that all? Was that it? That was really it. Okay. So let's go down then. Try luring out. Hmm. You're a woman. Not that matters, really. But, interesting. It's just you? Okay. Sorry. Figured I'd try. No. Ooh. Winged scythe. Let's check it out. When did I get this? I like it. Sacred scythe resembling a pair of white wings deals holy damage. According to pagan belief, white-winged maidens are said to be death's gentle envoys. Angel wings jump and imbue the wing blade of the armament with light, then deliver a slashing attack on the enemy. Dude, I gotta level up. Everybody's able to use all these cool weapons and armor, and I'm like... super flimsy. Okay. It's, huh? There's another one of these? Okay, it's whatever. I don't think it'll be gone. Is it coming this way? These guys are all headless. Fourth Church of America. Ooh, yes. Give me that sweet essence. Sorry, what did this say? Offer head. Nah, not good. Oh, arrow tree. Please bestow me with your great. Oh, he's very weak. Hello, goat. Where is it going? Whoa. Why did they do that? Oh. They disappear when they're scared. Interesting. So loud. Oh, that's so cool. Is that a walking mausoleum? Another set of grace. What was that? I rolled and I didn't even mean to roll. I didn't even press the button to roll, and yet I rolled. What is this place? Tombs were... And this is... Yeah, 4th Church of America. Let's go grab that guy who's patrolling with his wolves. Very cute. Taking his dogs on a walk. Very, very cute.